So hello and welcome back. I am Dr. Rahil Chaudhary and today I am in Bangalore and I'm sitting with Dr. Professor Rohit Shetty, somebody who needs no introduction, a legend in ophthalmology, my mentor, of course, sir, I say it very proudly, and amongst the pioneers of refractive surgery in India, amongst the first to introduce silk in India, and now amongst the first to introduce Wavelight Plus in India. So, sir, for this interview, I just have one question for you. Why Wavelight Plus InnovEyes in 2024?
Thank you, Rahil, for a very generous introduction. You are the next generation of customized refractive surgeons in this country.
Thank you, sir, for those kind words.
I use the word customized refractive surgeon because if you look at anything in this world, a wise man once said, the only thing that is constant is change. So we are comfortable with something, why change? The reason is, every time the change happens in medicine, it comes closer to that perfection of customization. You are the pioneer of contoura in this contoura revolution in this country. Why you moved from a plain LASIK to contoura is because it helps you to customize. And why do you move from a contoura to a Wavelight Plus is because you're coming even closer to customization. If you answer this, it's like if you look at a laser machine, your laser machine is only interested in how much power you enter. It's not interested in your shape, your size of your eyeball, your refractive indexes of multiple things. There's close to 8 or 9 different structures inside your eye which has an impact on how you see post-surgery. So when you don't customize this 7 or 8 factors, which includes even your tear film, your outside layer, you are just doing a one-size-fit treatment. It works well, but there is nothing called well. It has to be the better than the well. It has to be the better than the best. So when you look at InnovEyes, which you started and we've been doing, it looks at all the 8 parameters individually and it algorithmically makes you a plan. And in future or even now, it has this AI inbuilt, and that gets treated when you're treating a patient. When I put my pedal down of my laser, my mind says that now I'm treating something which is customized to XYZ. I'm not treating something which is customized to no one. So that's why the difference is no one versus XYZ.
So Wavelight Plus is the first technology now in the world which comes with 100% personalization. This has never happened before. So even in contoura, there was personalization, but we were doing it partly at the level of cornea only. So sir, is this customization translating to better subjective outcomes in the patient?
See, when you have a metrics of measurement, like we all have surgeries, we have a patient coming and sitting, we make them read the lines and you get, wow, I can read the last line. That last line is not the real thing what you see in the outside world. You don't run around using the lines. You need to see in different contrast how you see in a fog in Delhi from December to March.
Yeah.
How you see when there's smog. How do you see after you had a full day work at 12 o'clock in the night when you're driving home? How do you see when you're sleepy? How do you see when you are doing checking your watch, computer, and looking at that in a 1 billionth of a second?
Yeah.
This is where personalization is. If I give you a 1995 model of laser, you still will read the last line, but you will have challenges in all this. When you are doing this, your challenges of laser drastically comes down. And then you explain that you are no longer looking at the last line. You're looking at real scenarios in life. See, when we had an ambassador car, all it could do is run in the road and get you back safely from one A to B. Today, if you're driving a Defender or your Lexus or one of your Land Cruiser, what does it do? You have different modes. That mode can be channelized when you use customized lasers. That mode get activated. I'm seeing through a dense fog. that mode is activated, that now I'm my vision is seen through a very, very aberration free zone.
Yes.
That is where the power is. So that's why as customized refractive surgeon like yourself, we have to explain to our patients the right meaning of what is a good refractive surgery. Many times our explanation is not fulfilled. So through this medium, I keep making these videos that it's not the 6x6 when the patient is desperately trying to read.
Yes.
It's about, can you make your car a Defender or a Lexus or a Land Cruiser in all conditions? All-terrain vehicle is all-terrain vision.
Absolutely. Anything else, sir, you would like to add on Wavelight?
The Wavelight procedure comes with a marriage between, a healthy marriage between a very robust machine which delivers the what you feed in. It has an equally powerful tool called InnovEyes site map, which makes all this planning. So you have two important factors. When you merge these two, you get all-terrain vision, which I call what is the customized vision. And that is a power. So you have to understand the need of today post-LASIK surgeon is not the need of 1990s. So you can't deliver a laser which was made in 1990s or 2000 with the same technology to happen in 2024 or beyond. So we have to be better than the best. We've used the best, but time and technology changes, and now we have to go to the next version of the best.
So thank you, sir, for taking out time from your busy schedule for this interview. And I think this will again give a lot of new insights to our audiences, how the technology is upgrading and how to take advantage of the best which is available. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Been a pleasure.